A man admits to sexually assaulting his own granddaughter years ago when she was a little girl. And considering this man was constantly around kids, the victim fears there are more like her. Action 7 News reporter Alana Grimstad is live with a story you'll see only on 7.
Good evening. Now, if this case had gone to trial, Edward Quintana could have been facing up to 18 years in prison. But since he accepted the plea, he is now facing up to 3 years in prison or just probation. When we spoke with the victim, she says she doesn't want to sit down and talk with us once the entire case is over, but she is comfortable with us speaking today with her father, knowing that that would reveal her identity. A family divided, a courtroom divided.
I'm still in shock.
Michael Quintana sat in court as his own father admitted to sexually molesting his daughter.
My daughter is still in pain.
It happened when she was just a little girl almost 20 years ago.
He destroyed those little children's lives.
Monday morning, Edward Quintana pled guilty to the sex abuse charges against his granddaughter. Years ago, he and his wife ran a daycare center out of their Las Vegas home, and Quintana has previously pled guilty to inappropriately touching two young sisters who came to his daycare back then as well.
My father is mentally ill. My father is sick. He needs some type of help.
Quintana told the judge he was only admitting to these charges for his wife and Social Security checks, which his lawyer later explained will stop if he gets locked up. But Quintana's son doesn't buy that.
He knew in his heart that he molested those children.
Now the entire Quintana family, both those supporting their dad and those supporting the victim, wait to find out if Edward Quintana gets sentenced to probation or prison.
I will forgive my father for what he did in the name of Jesus, but we need to have justice and we need to leave it on God's hands.
Until Quintana is sentenced, he's on house arrest, which means he cannot leave his house unless for things like a doctor's appointment or a meeting with his attorney. He's also on GPS monitoring. Reporting live in Santa Fe tonight, Alana Grimstad, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Quintana's attorney says he's going to push for probation time only. The victim says she hopes he gets the max, 3 years in prison. Quintana was sentenced to probation for the previous cases.